I wonder what's behind here. It's a Subway tuna lawsuit.
The lawsuit says their tuna contains chicken, pork, and cow DNA. Like, it might not even be tuna at all. This could be messed up for people that don't eat meat. Have you noticed anything fishy in their tuna? Let me know.